It's also a personal statement about the band itself. Hey, Paul!